So we are here inside the private gym in the home of some Canelo Alvarez in Southern California. Let me give you guys a quick tour. So let's start over here. This is the door that people come from the house to the gym. You have your nice framed picture of Canelo. He's throwing a punch. Here's another painting, oil painting of Canelo landing a vicious left. Some bags, Everlast bags. Another heavy bag. Here another photo of Canelo after another victory. Of course,
the cartoon painting.
Cartoon painting. I don't know what they were going for in that one, but I guess Canelo liked it because he put it up. And then, of course, here you have his exclusive gloves. These ones read Canelo. Those ones
born ready.
And you have here more gloves. Everlast. Canelo is sponsored by Everlast right now, as you can see. His symbol, his emblem, his logo in the center of the ring. And let's walk around for a second. Here another painting of Canelo up on the wall. Excuse me. Sorry. Of course, here's some of the gear. Golden Canelo.
Bring it down over there.
As you can see, it shows Canelo.
Let me see. Show it.
This is a good headgear, very solid. Here's another headgear. This one's a little lighter. Canelo.
Winning.
Yeah. But more gloves. Canelo. So he's ready. Here's his brother's gear. His brother's in camp with him. Inamita Marquez. So there you have it. So this is what Canelo's training camp looks like. As you can see, very peaceful. Great sparring. Great work. I saw Canelo train. He's looking like $1 million. Fast, strong, he's in good spirits. Everything's going perfectly in camp. So stay tuned, July 12th, you won't want to miss it. Canelo Alvarez, EsNews, Lara, Showtime pay-per-view. For EsNewsRecording.com, I'm Ali Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.